In Matthew's gospel, you have this ideal of a kind of loyalty to Torah, loyalty to the synagogue, to all of these Jewish traditions, and yet also this bitter, bitter vitriol against fellow Jews. And all I could say about that is that in that, Matthew's Jesus is a bit like Isaiah, a bit like Jeremiah, who are in their faithfulness to Israel, in their faithfulness to the God of Israel, they are really, really mean about their fellow Israelites.
You all suck as being Jews.
Exactly. Yeah.